Well guys, this is it, part 19, the final one, the ending, the epic battle between Noctis and Ardyn. Enjoy it. I just wanted to say a very, very quick thanks for watching and supporting the Final Fantasy Breakthrough.
I'm more than happy to tell you
everything
I know.
And I'll see you on the next one.
The Chancellor's still around, though. Nobody who saw him had any clue what he might have been up to. But their stories piqued Ignis's curiosity. I ended up helping Ignis look into the matter, digging through old records, even joining him on trips to the royal tombs.
Royally roped into it.
It's cool. I'm a bit of a history buff myself. But we did discover something pretty weird.
Huh?
While we were poring over all those ancient texts, one name caught our eye. Ardyn's. Apparently he was hailed as a savior, healing all those who were ravaged by demons, only to end up branded a demon himself. A dubious charge, I'd say. By all accounts, he was just as human as you and me.
Huh.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yes. Yeah.
You got it!
With pleasure.
Hey! Yeah!
worked together like this in ages.
Really takes it back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
Well, well.
Move it or lose it!
Oh, here we are.
Let's take it down to the underground.
Dead meat! Dead meat!
Want some?
Shut up!
Got a tough one on the land.
Quite a formidable foe indeed.
Pronto.
All in bullet time, baby.
I'm impressed.
What kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy!
No time for compliments.
Yeah, we got work to do. Got this.
Of course.
catch some Z's here.
Certainly.
It's a spot worth taking note of.
No room for error.
Move it or lose it!
Not making it through here.
Think there's any other way around?
We might want to head under.
Wow. It's one hell of a battle they waged here.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy. Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
A lot out of me.
Further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Yes, sir, Your Majesty.
Sharp.
Hey!
Pronto.
Are we all right?
All in bullet time, baby.
Nice one, Brock.
One time!
On it.
Gladio.
We've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Noct! Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Noct! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
Kill or be killed.
wasn't enough.
It's time for the worst.
Out of the frying pan? Duck, duck, duck!
We need to put this thing out! Get out! Ha!
Yeah! What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go. At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Save our legs the walk up.
The throne room. Waits outside.
Yeah. Then so does Ardyn.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like...
not much farther.
Well, shall we? Noct?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. Take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner. Really brings back memories, doesn't it?
We sure had good times around the campfire. Camp.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
Is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Bites all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Ardyn sits the throne. Not for long.
This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best. Does it hurt? The pain is proof you're mortal. Dawn to break now. It would only bring the horrors to light.
Ah! worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last! The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think... Ten years is a long time. It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for eight. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty. I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Can it? Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
Don't do something so heavy!
Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Oh, look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn now.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by.
Even pushing
hard as I can
with everything I've got, we'll be there in no time.
Check it out.
What?
Up ahead, the sign.
Nice. You made me think we were close.
Hey, is that all you got?
Pretty much.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. When any army trouble wants to stand by me.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
an eternity. So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now. It's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, he spit it out.
It's good to hear.
Well? What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
Thank you.
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.